her our best wishes. Here's to Sonia.
Well, thank you all for coming. Oregon and Washington are just home for me for a zillion years, and so I'm so happy that all of you could be here. And I thank all of you because you supported me in all these volunteer efforts over 47 years. it's been a while. And there were a few who actually did a lot of work in the last years. Well, Sarah worked on my medallion. Great. Barb Piper, wherever she is, she's worked forever on everything. Right. Jesse Pavlinek, Nancy Becker. Where's Connie?
Connie's over here.
Connie Evers. These people hung out with me in the tortures of running for president. Being president is easier than you running for president. Anyway, so I thank all of you. And you may have noticed a few people came in with me, my tiny crowd, who I won't, it's all of this table, it's all of that group, and the horde that left to take the little kids to bed. But I won't name them all now because they're going to get named at opening session, and so you'll get to see all of them. But there's five kids, all their spouses, four of the nine grandkids, my sister. Anyway, it's great having them here, and it's great having all of you here supporting me and doing all the good work that you do. So thank you so much, and we'll thank you again tomorrow.
I'll say something. I'm Diane Stadler. I'm with the graduate programs in human nutrition at OHSU, and Sonia has been a staunch supporter of our program for many years since she arrived in Oregon. One of the things that OAND has done is put together a scrapbook. So I hope everybody will take some time and look at the scrapbook because it's really fun to read the comments that people have written. And I want to encourage you to take time and think of a saying that you have heard Sonia use, words of wisdom that you may have gleaned from her regarding nutrition or politics or professionalism, and take a moment and write down those memories that you have. There's one page that's specific for that. And so I'm going to offer a toast to Sonia, and these are my words of wisdom that I have heard her say, and I just think are the most hilarious things that I've ever heard. And it's a saying that she has when she's encouraging people to change their dietary patterns. And her saying is, "From meat to beans in 10 short years." And I heard that about 2 or 3 months ago, and I just thought that was the most hilarious thing I'd ever heard. So Sonia, here's to you. Thank you.
Scholar from Providence in Oregon, and I haven't known Sonia as long as everybody. I showed up in Oregon, I think, in 1980 and then again in 86. But I have to tell you, I'm not affiliated with this university hierarchy, and I do not understand it. But when I need advice, I need to see Sonia because I get against a wall somewhere and I go see Sonia, and she just knows. And she tells me to keep going. And don't give up and keep going. And I just can't express how much I value that, because there's not a lot of people. You get into work problems, and there's just not a lot of senior people that know our business and know some of the dilemmas we get into. So thank you very much, Sonia. The other thing I want to say is that Oregon and the regulatory laws and all that stuff in Oregon and the licensure, I just thank Sonia for so much for getting that, and there's a whole team, but it's so important. Now looking at what goes on, I reflect on that, and I just so many times thank somebody for Sonia. So thank you, Sonia.
I've known Sonia, I figured now, since 1976. That's like really a long time. And when she was on the board of directors of the Nutrition Information Center, which was this little outfit that I started with some people to teach people how to cook natural foods. And Sonia was a mentor then, and I sort of met her and Mark Ray.